Example 20, a survey is carried out on TV6 evening dramas. The table below indicates the number of audience according to age in years that watch the TV6 evening drama in a certain area in Kota Samarahan. Alright, so given the age and the frequency, you need to determine the median and interquartile range. Okay, actually, the class interval here for the age, this one is exclusive class interval. Okay, exclusive class interval. So to find median, you need to find the median class first based on the observation. Alright, so 1 over 2 times total of the frequency 100, so you get 50 observation. Alright, so 50 observation located at here. 50 observation. Our range will be x greater than equal to 15 and less than 25. Alright, so no need to find the lower and upper boundary because this one is exclusive class interval. So straight away, substitute into the formula to find median. So LM, L2 here will be the lower boundary. So the lower boundary is 15 and plus class size. So class size C equal to 25 minus 15. Okay, straight away. So you get 10. Okay, for the class. So you get 10 here. And the frequency for the median class is 38. Right, and then 1 over 2 times n, so 100 divided by 2 minus the sum of frequencies of all classes lower than the median class, so lower than the median class 16 only. Okay, and using calculator you will get 23.9474. okay, up to 4 decimal places. Next, you need to find the interquartile range. So to find the interquartile range, you need to find the third quartile and the first quartile first. So Q3, 3 over 4 times 100, 100's total frequency. So you get 75th observation. So based on the observation, so 75th lies here, cumulative frequency 81. And then refer to the class interval, x greater than equal to 25 less than 35. So the class interval for Q3 is here. Alright, so based on this class interval, find the Q3 using formula. So L3, the lower boundary, is 25, and then the C class size equal to 10, and the frequency of the third quartile is 27. Alright, and 3 over 4 times 100 minus sum of frequencies of all classes lower than the class where Q3 lies. So 16 plus 38, 54. Okay, so 54 here, you will get 32.7778. And for first quartile is 1 over 4 times 100 and located at 25th observation. So 25th observation here, x greater than equal to 15 less than 25, the class interval. So refer to this class interval to find the Q1. Alright, so the lower boundary will be 15, and then 10 divided by frequency times 1 over 4 times 100, and the frequency before the class Q3, 16, and then you get 17.3684. And to find interquartile range, formula Q3 minus Q1, you will get 15.4094. B, calculate the mean from the given table. Alright, so the formula to find mean, x bar equal to total f times x divided by total f. I want you to calculate the midpoint for each interval, so add on extra column here to find the midpoints x. So midpoints here, lower boundary plus upper boundary divide by 2 equal to 5 plus 15 divide by 2, so you get 10 here, right? And find the other midpoints, okay, until you get 50. Alright, so substitute into the formula of the mean, 16 times 10, frequency 16 times 10, the midpoint x, and then plus 38 times 20, plus 27 times 30, plus 16 times 40, plus 3 times 50, divide by total frequency. So total frequency here is 100. So divide by 100. So 2520 divide by 100, you'll get 25.2 for mean.